There'd be no point talking about which exercises to do for your back if I didn't show you which ones not to do or how not to do them. So this kind of thing, which is often done as an abdominal exercise, is not for you if you've got back pain. It puts so much stress on the lower back. Same with sit-ups when you're trying to sit up too high. All it's doing is compressing the discs, putting too much flexion, forward bending with pressure. Your spine really doesn't like that. Same with this kind of thing, sitting up. Yeah, I'm really not happy doing that. We're going to get Lucy to demonstrate the kind of stretch that kind of makes me cry when people say they're doing this, especially first thing in the morning. Do not do this first thing in the morning and don't bounce. There are far better ways to stretch your back and your hamstrings.
As a chiropractor and gym enthusiast, this is a public service announcement to ask you to please stop doing these things at the gym because they make me upset. Not only do they look stupid, but they're very bad for your back.